Hi everyone. Firstly, I'd just like to say that I'm really excited to be here because I come to Nature's Basket really regularly. And so do my kids. I bring them like actually straight from school and we come here and buy food stuff. So, you know, when they ask me to come and inaugurate their new health food section, I think I couldn't be more thrilled about it. And as you all must be knowing that I am a very strong advocate of healthy eating, a healthy lifestyle, even though I'm such a big foodie, if I may say so. So I love to eat, but of course I like to eat correctly. So I think Nature's Basket is offering us such a wonderful wide range and such a lovely section to enjoy, you know, eating even small little snacks, but eating it in a healthy way. So that's why I'm here. Well, like I said, I love to eat, so I eat correctly every 2 hours. I don't deprive myself of anything. And I think that's what's important. I eat carbs, proteins and everything in moderation. So if I want to eat, you know, chicken biryani, I'm not going to not eat it, you know, just to be, you know, slim or fit. So I think I eat a lot of salad, fresh fruit. And what's interesting is, like, you know, I eat a lot of peanuts, and a lot of people wonder that you, how come you eat peanuts? They're so fattening. You know, the small little thing is that it's good fat, it's not bad fat. And like here, I was just going through the section and they have peanut oil there, which I found really interesting. So maybe now when I make a salad, I'm going to try that. It's good what she's doing. She's eating a wide variety of foods. She's eating from every... They do have a low glycemic index, and they are good to reduce cholesterol also. So one can eat peanuts, even if you're trying to lose weight or maintain yourself, which is the good part. See, desserts and chocolates have to be treated like dessert. So you can have very tiny quantities.
Well, healthy, mere nazar mein hai, a good lifestyle, healthy eating, being a good person, being positive, to kaafi cheeze hai.